So I'm presently the radiologist-in-chief at MGH. I serve as the head of the department for both the technical operation and the professional staff. When I returned to MGH, having trained here a long time ago, and I came back about 6 years ago, I remember people telling me that working at MGH was like being part of a family. And at the time, I kind of wondered if they were being a little overstating that concept. But over time, I really came to believe it to be true, that people from the top floor to the sub-basement all seem to pull on the rope hard and pull it in the same direction for the benefit of our patients. And they do function very much like a family unit in that respect. Beginning in 2014, Dr. Slavin asked if I would serve as the co-chair of the hospital's new diversity committee, and its intent was to sort of harmonize the numerous programs that already existed within the hospital focused on diversity, equity, and inclusion. If we self-resonate on ideas that are unique to ourselves and we just have people agreeing with us, we don't get anywhere as an organization. So I feel very passionately that it's really important for us to have as diverse and welcoming an environment as possible.